picture I took 3rd January in my house. And I called my son. I said, this picture I'm taking, if I die, you remember me with this picture. But I never knew that I'm the one going to bury my son.
When I gave birth to him, he doesn't give me any trouble. He's a good son to me. He went to primary school. When he felt at the primary six, something is somehow, so I took him to where he will learn. He's learning mechanic. Chukwuma is a loving and caring son.
February 14, 2021. My son Chukwuma, Ngadoni, we are together at home. And he watched the 12 o'clock before I left, go to a family meeting at Ajegule. 4:30 or 4 o'clock, my daughter called me on the phone that my son died in the pool. In Solus Hotel, that's a hotel bus stop, he gone to Lasu Road. The boy showed the place. I met three men there with other people. It's like nothing happened there. So I was asking the people there, what happened here? Where the boy say died in the pool? They said nobody died in the pool. They told me that somebody died in the pool. Well, let me go and see the pool. That's key, the boy. They're not allowing me to enter there. They're not asking me, who are you? Who will bring you here? And why this small boy that told me there nothing, that he's the one who bring me here? It's okay. Okay, sorry. Let's say to it. Say two words. Who are you? He says the manager of the hotel. Say two words. So what do we say to him? He say police will take him out. To where? Which hospital? He take him to. He say he don't know. That's the police took him out. Okay, let's go to the station. So I'll find the place they took him to. And he went with my wife, went there around 6 o'clock PM that day. We are there together. Stay. Nobody appeared. That is the IPO, nobody appeared, that didn't know what happened. Till 10 PM in the night. Somebody came out. Yes, is the IPO of the case. The same man I saw in the hotel. That is even telling me that nobody died. He's not telling me that he's the IPO. IPO Balogun. He said, yes, he's the IPO. That's why my son drink and drunk Interpool. I said, who tell you so? Who confirmed that? A small boy, Interpool, said drink. He bought ticket and somebody called a ticket. No bouncer are there, no diver, nobody noticed what happened there. He said, nobody, you cannot tell me anything again. And I stayed with my wife. By that time, after 11, we came back home. So I waited at 4 o'clock. I did not see my son. And people started telling me that they could help me correct lawyer. And when lawyer came, and my wife went to the station with the lawyer, not asking the man again, where is the place in the body? The man said, if you want to know, it's the mortuary in Yaba. I said, Jesus, why Yaba? Well, what do you think to Yaba? I have mortuary here, and I have hospital here in Igondu, Ali Mosho. Is he sick? What happened? You know, who confirmed him dead? The man said he's not a mortuary. He was just dragging me, fighting me. I said, okay, let's go, give him an address, and I went there. As we went there, me and my people, we went there. Oh, when I see my son, I see blood on his body. I saw that for his neck here. For his neck, there's a broken bone there, and they break his hand, and they have his jaw wound. They said even that in neck, he have that they saw it. What is this? This is who killed my son? The attendant said that you don't take any picture, you don't take it to Facebook, that the people that drop him here say he will not do anything funny. That just want to drop him here after they come and take him. Before and now went to Alausa to try possible so that they can take it up that place. The Alausa sent me to OPD for Sulere barracks before they write petition. So the same IPO, Balogun, that you take that case out from that place. Before the DPO, Yarima, or you go to the vision, call us and say, we should take this case to Banti, see how they can do the job. 2 days later, Banti called me, say, there's a file here by my name, I should come. And I went there with a lawyer. They say, I should write statements. Why are they that situation? I told them, the IPO was fighting me, so this why. Because I asked him, look, no camera there to see with my son, to see exactly what happened there. You see no camera. Camera is deleted, the IPO. What was the answer? He didn't tell me. After all, I put a statement. When I bring my own picture, give them. They say that it's a murder case. They call him like this man, I bring his son picture. Yeah, it's a murder case. Balogun said, every Balogun in the condo said, insurance cover him, that nothing will happen. And they said the whole manager in that station. 2 days again, that's what they happened, 2019. They say on 20, me and the one man there, Babatunde, victim, IP also, should go to mortuary to go and look the body. When I got there, they have washed him. You know, just 1 week ago, they have washed him, sold the place, put in the police in mortuary. Pan. I said, who do this? You promised me 3 weeks before you touch this, and I bought a bag. You promised me 3 weeks. Why this week? He said the man, he said Balogun, IP of Balogun sent them to do all those things. Nobody was arrested. I don't see anybody. The owner of the hotel did not come outside. Only me is going to the station. I don't see anybody in the hood. And I go to jail, commissioner of police, at Kenja. Reaching there, I saw the man, he said, you can put this in writing. And I came there to put the writing, PA collected from my hand, and they stamped it. Say received. Till now, I never hear anything.
So I'm asking that Nigerians should please rise up and help me. That they should not allow my 9 months to go in vain. That Nigerian people should help me.
I plead to the Nigerian IG, Commissioner of Police, Lagos. I beg good Nigerians should please help me. Should please help me.
People have promised me 2 years to feed me. Now I'm the one going to bury him. Oh, anybody that's in hand is in this case. Any man or woman I hand in this case. They make me cry every day. Put here in my family. Put my wife in trouble, put me in trouble. Oh, God, you are not sleeping, no. You are not sleeping.
So when the video is recorded like this,